convenient.
Convenient because of infrastructure. Infrastructure and public facilities.
Public.
Access. People living in city have access to electricity.
Good.
Water supply system. Transportation.
Transportation
and public healthcare system. Secondly, there are lots of opportunities to see that in the countryside. There are many organizations and companies hiring people to work for them. Lastly, there are a lot of educational opportunities in a city that is a countryside. Because medical schools and universities are located in cities. Okay, there are three reasons why I prefer living in city. Now let me tell you the reason why I don't mind living in rural area. There are three reasons. Firstly,
Infrastructure
and public facility in rural areas are not well improved. Many roads in rural areas are long and not good for
traveling.
Okay, that's all for my presentation today. Thank you very much for your attention.
Okay, well done. Good job.